was broke in Wickenburg in the spring of 77. Things were lean for Buffalo and me. So I called up Harold Munson over Battle Mountain Way. The TS wagon was pulling out on the 15th day of May. I was no stranger to the wagon back when I was 21. The IL, the YP, and Circle A. So I hopped my shoeing outfit. We filled that Chevy's tank. Gas was 50 cents a gallon in those days. But I outgrew the wagon, and boy, let me tell you. Understand me, there were lots of good times too. I would not change a single memory. Like the time we tied old Blackie up in Cold Coyote Creek. We were young and wild like the horses we rode. The days stretched endlessly. I outgrew the wagon, and boy, let me tell you why. Your teepee's like another nap time, though your bed ain't never dry. It was nearly mid-November, all the work was finally through, and at 15 below zero, you'd outgrow the wagon too. I outgrew the wagon, and boy, let me tell you why. 'Cause your teepee